Hello, you do. Yes, it's okay.
Perfect, thank you. I will stay in this mode. I won't go full screen because last year we experienced that the video got stuck when we go full screen mode. So let's just stay in this one. And I welcome you to our 18th community call. Today is the 12th of May, 2023. And I'm Lute, or the Jesus Crust on Twitter, as you might know me from there. Let's look at the most current network metrics. So overall, we have 1,765 active nodes. This is another increase from last month. I think last month we have been just below 1,700. Then our total storage capacity increased as well compared to last month, to overall 725, oops, 1,000 terabyte. And our mainnet is in operation since or for 20 months now. And you can see also our token supply at the moment, so just below 28 million tokens issued at the moment, of which 18.5 million are circulating at the moment. Okay, let's look at our technology. What have we done? What did our tech team work on the last month? So a very important message is that we are working on a totally new technical design plan and a roadmap for our omni-chain plans. So as you probably know, Crust is already very interoperable with many different ecosystems. We are represented in many different documentations of tier one chains like Ethereum, Polygon, Aptos, Arbitrum, and more. And we want to build on top of this interoperability even more because we believe that's a very strong competitive advantage of Crust Network compared to other alternative solutions. And that's why we want to focus and dig even deeper into the field of interoperability, to become a fully omni-chain based protocol that's can natively interact with all ecosystems, because we believe in a multi-chain world. Everybody needs storage, and we want to be there to fulfill this demand. Then we also fixed a lot of some technical issues and errors with our parachain. We fixed the Elrond, or now called Multiverse X cross-chain bridge between Crust Apps and switch to a new gateway. But we also fixed some issues in Crust files and also some UI issues in our Crust apps interface. And we figured out we had some minor errors in our documentation, which we also updated and fixed. Then looking at our team, we can say that we welcome a new member, and this new member will support us in our decentralized cloud foundation, which is backing Crust Network. And this will be Dr. Robert Lee. And he will join us as chief economist, and he will bring a lot of experience and insight to Crust Network. And he is he has a lot of great experience. For example, he's the dean of the Shanghai International Community and College and of Hong Kong blockchain application. He's involved with Bond Islands asset management in Shanghai, and many more academic references, which all will contribute to the overall success of Crust Network. And we are very happy to have him on our team. Let's look at our ecosystem. What happened there? So, as you maybe know, it's a little bit time ago, we announced a partnership with MetaPrince, and they actually integrated some Crust assets into their metaverse. So here, for example, some screenshots where you can interact with your Crust avatar on a Crust merge in a specific Crust building and headquarter. And if you want to check it out, feel free. It's a quite cool service. Yeah, we say goodbye to our Maxwell testnet. It served us for around 2 years, and served us as testing environment. for our mainnet. And we had a great success. Overall, we had 3,433 nodes joining this testnet. Over 8,600 accounts participated. And we maxed out our total storage capacity at around 700,000 terabytes, with an average replica count of 110 replicas per file. This is huge, and just confirmed the scalability of our network, of our technology. And yeah, as you can see, our mainnet is running flawlessly, and compared to many other products, actually have already a great running movement. As you maybe know, we also have been active on our community side. So we joined the Hong Kong Web3 Festival. Hong Kong is the hotspot at the moment for a lot of cryptocurrency movements. And we didn't leave this chance out to join this event. We were represented by our team members, and also were involved with some events where we had were involved in keynote speeches, in panel talks, represent Crust Network as a project to make it more familiar to the Hong Kong blockchain community. We also joined different offline events, for example, in reference to the Polkadot Blockchain Academy, which happened in Berkeley. And we also joined the Consensus 2023 event in Austin, Texas this year, and also sponsored a party, the Pizza Rave party. I guess it just makes sense, Rust and pizza. So why not? And yeah, we were joined in this event by other parachain projects like Old Network, Inward, and others. Yeah, and here maybe some more impressions of the Consensus event from the conference, and also from the keynote speech from our marketing lead, Yuvia, who represented us at this event. And it was quite successful. We made a lot of new partnerships, and looking forward to join it next year as well. One thing I didn't mention here in the community yet is the Arbitrum rewards. You probably noticed it. We distributed our rewards via Galaxy. Everybody should have received their Arbitrum. If not, please get back to us. We're happy to help you out with it. And last but not least, we were featured by the Samarian, who uploaded an interview from our event in Paris, where we joined the Blockchain Week there. And I met him there by accident, but coincidentally. And he asked me to interview me. And yeah, so just took a quick shot. And this is on YouTube and Twitter now. So feel free to check it out. And that's from my side for today. I hope this was informative for you. And now I will go back to the open mic session. So if you have some questions, feel free to ask. You can also pop your question in the chat, and we'll read it there. Okay. You know, when somebody's typing, maybe that's an incoming question. Yeah, Crust Cloud. Very good point. So we are basically done with our internal testing. The product is working flawlessly in the MVP stage. And we're actually just getting ready to finalize some smaller marketing materials. We have a very cool new video planned, and it should be released very soonish. I would expect it to be online by, or in next week. Okay. This seems to be all questions. Then I would wrap it up here. If there still should be any follow-up questions, just text it in the chat. I will get back to it via text. And happy to see you next month. And have a great weekend. Bye-bye.